Today we're out here teaching directional tree felling with the Science of Tree Felling course.
Felling tree is taking the tree from its stand position and effectively cutting it down and laying it to where you want.
We're teaching the students how to safely and in a controlled manner directionally fell trees.
It's very fun. It's super cool to be working with urban foresters.
Running the chainsaw is fun, but knowing how to properly run the chainsaw and effectively do what you want to do with not fear of injuring you or others is more fun because you feel more confident in your ability.
Every year, this is the most pleasant time to come up, not only because we're in the North Woods of Wisconsin, but because of all the camaraderie with the other instructors volunteering their time, teaching the students, seeing the change, seeing the progress, seeing the knowledge form as they're out in the woods. That brings me the most amount of joy.
If you're even remotely interested in taking this course and you're not sure, take it anyway, because you're gonna enjoy it.
Being in forestry management, I'll be working with chainsaws very often, especially in a rural setting such as this. So it's very important for my career.
We've trained hundreds of individuals how to fell trees safely. We've done great things out here, and I'm always very excited about this opportunity.